A Wright County man charged with killing his co-worker at Eagle Grove's Prestige Foods plant has pleaded not guilty. Lucas Brown's trial will start August 9th. Court documents say that Brown stabbed Wayne Smith to death in a locker room at the plant in February of 2021. Last month, he was deemed competent for trial after spending more than a year at the Iowa Medical Classification Center.